Okay, in this video, we're gonna talk about how to tell time in English. Yes, many new learners of English don't know how to do it. So in this video, I show you some expressions we use to tell time and how you can read time and how you can understand time. Also, how you can respond to questions like, how do you make it? How do you make it is an expression that means, what is the time? It's the same as, what is the time? Okay, so in this video, come with me and let's go through this. Expression is used in time. How do you make it? What time is it? What is the time? You shall see expressions like half, past, a quarter. So all these are some of the vocabulary or the words you need to tell or read time. Learn to tell time in English with English Hacked. This is Ronnie, your teacher, Ronnie, your boy. I'll be teaching you some great English, the English you need today and tomorrow. Let's continue. Before you continue, don't forget to hit that subscription button and don't forget to love, like and share with your friends who need to see this video. Thank you guys, thank you for being around, and let's continue to the next. Okay, here we go. Before we go on, there are some things I want to let you know. There are things you need to know. Time has two systems. We have the 12-hour clock, as you can see here, the 12-hour clock. You know, a day is split into two halves of 12 hours each. So we have the night time and we have the daytime. The night time has 12 hours and the daytime has 12 hours. In total, there are 24 hours in a day. So what is this? What's wrong with this? Oh, what's going on here? From midnight to noon, we start counting time from midnight to noon. Noon is also called midday. So there are 12 hours from midnight to noon. These are the AM hours. In English, we call them AM hours. The time from midnight to noon is called AM. Okay? And the time from noon to midnight, we call them the PM hours. The PM hours. AM means antimeridian. Antimeridian is Latin. It's Latin. That means before midday. Before midday. AM. AM. Before midday. And then we have PM, which means post-meridian. Post-meridian is also a Latin word that means after midday. As you can see here, it is after midday. So PM is after midday or in the afternoon and evening. Let's continue. Good. Don't forget to subscribe as we continue. So in our next slide, we see the second system, which is the 24-hour clock. The 24-hour clock is used in some countries that are not so British. In British countries that English-speaking, most of the English-speaking countries use the 12-hour clock. However, technology and aviation and most of the sectors have gone towards the 24-hour clock, but in real life, we used the 12-hour clock, apart from the aviation and transportation systems. Then, let's go on. In the 24-hour clock, a day runs from midnight, like the 12-hour clock. It begins from midnight to midnight, unlike the 12-hour clock, which starts from midnight to noon. This starts from midnight to midnight. Okay, so those are 12 or 24 hours. Let's see. It has 24 hours from 0, that's midnight, 0 hours, to 23. So it's from 0 to 23. Those are 24 hours in a day. 12 hours night, 12 hours day, making it 24. That's basic mathematics. 12 plus 4 plus 12, you get 24. And noon to midnight, okay? From noon to midnight, those are PM hours, of course, we talked about that. Then we have from 1 a.m. to 12 Okay, these hours are the same. These hours are the same when you're looking at a 24-hour clock. 1 a.m. remains 1 a.m. in your 12-hour clock. Up to 12:59, it's the same as 12:59 in the 12-hour clock. It's the same as in the 24-hour clock. However, from 1 p.m. to 11:59, that's next to noon or next to midnight, the times are not written as 1. It's written as 13. 1 is 13. We add 12. Okay, we add 12 to 1. We add 12 to 2. 12 to 3. So all those hours from 1 up to 11, you go on adding 12 hours to make it 24-hour system. Don't forget that. You add these 12 hours to the 1 to be in the 24-hour clock. Don't forget. Please pay attention to this because you need it. You need to read time, to tell time. I've had many people miss flights because they miss the 24-hour clock. Some people miss flights, they miss their interviews, they miss their business schedules, they miss their business appointments because of the 24-hour clock problem. Okay, let's continue. For example, 4 o'clock, the 24-hour clock is 16. Okay, that's the difference. It is 16, meaning 4:30, which is 16:30 hours. So PM means post-meridian after midday. Let's continue. Let's continue with our next slide. How do you read time? This is how we read time. If somebody asks you, what's the time?